A school threat led to a soft lockdown today at all schools in Stafford. State police say 58-year-old custodian David Wachta made a verbal threat against Stafford Middle School Friday afternoon. Wachta turned himself into police this morning. He's charged with breach of peace and threatening. The lockdown was lifted once he was arrested.